Okay, hello kids, how are you today? Okay, today give the class math. Find your book and open on the page 133. 133. Okay, the class math. Okay? Okay? Okay, the topic today is mentality, add and subtraction tens or one hundreds. Okay? Yes? Okay. On this page, this is the independence practice. Okay? The number one is add or subtract. 112 plus 10 equal 122, yes. The number 22 is 318 minus, this is minus, okay? 10 equal 308, okay? The number 23 and 24 solve you after the class. Circle the correct answer. 100 moles than more than. Okay, listen. 100 more than 888 is equal 938. Okay, yes. 10 less than 117 is equal 107, okay? Yes, this is minus. Less than, this is minus. And more than, this is plus, okay? Solve each problem. Show your work. Mrs. Clarkson has 325 crayons. Mrs. Turner has 100 more clients than Mrs. Clarkson's. How many clients does Miss Turner have? Miss Turner has 425 clients, okay? 325 plus or more 100. Okay, this is equal 425, okay, yes. The number 28. Diego has 286 postcards. Paul has 10 fewer postcards than Diego. How many postcards does Paul have? Paul has 276, okay? 286 minus 10 minus 10 equal 276, okay? Follow me at the next page, please. This is independent practice, okay? On the page 135, okay? Demi brought the two edition partners below. How did you? She asked for each partner. Tell about how many you know. Partner, okay? Partner A is 485. 585. 685, 785, 885, and 985. Partner number B, or the letter B. 137, 147, 167, 167, 177 and 187. This is plus by plus. By 10 by 10, okay, plus. And this is 100, okay, the letter B, the partner letter B, okay, and the letter B, A, 100 plus, okay, and the partner letter B, this is 10 by 10, okay, the A, this is 100 by 100, okay, yes. Answer may vary, possible answer, for partner A, Debbie added by 100. I know because the digit in the hundreds place goes off by it each time. The other digit do not change. For partner B, Demi added by tens, okay? I know because the digit in the tens place goes out by each time. The other digit do not change. Okay, the number 30 problems solve in your house, okay? After the class. Okay, and this lesson, okay, this is write how many hundreds tens and ones and then write the number, okay? 100, 200, okay? Write the number 2, okay, over the line. 1, 2, 10, tens, 3 tens, okay, 3 tens. Write the number 3 over the line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 ones, okay. How many is 200 plus 3 tens plus 5 ones equal 235, okay? Skype count by 5s, okay? 905, 910, and whatever is, okay? Continue, write the numbers 5 by 5, okay? Yes. Skip count by tens. 265, 275, 285, 295, 305, 316, 325, 335, and 345. Okay, this is 10 by 10. Okay, and the number 2 is 5 by 5. Okay, write the number and the expanded forms for the number 9, okay, 139, okay, 139, okay, 100, o sea, plus 30 plus 9, okay, 608, 608, 6, 0, and 8, 600 plus 8, okay, compare by this is less than or more than, okay? 410, this is more than the 401, okay? And 340, this is less than 430. Four, okay, yes. ¿Qué es lo que pasa acá? Que vamos a ver cuál es el número mayor. Recuerden que estas dos puntitas, ¿verdad? Las dos puntitas indican cuando el número es mayor, ¿de acuerdo? Y las debemos de colocar hacia el número mayor. Cuando solo hay una puntita, la vamos a colocar para el número que es menor, ¿verdad? Ok. Ahora bien, por ejemplo, ¿verdad? Tenemos números que pueden ser iguales, o sea que tengan los mismos dígitos. ¿Qué quiere decir con eso? Que vamos a poner equals than, ¿ok? Less than es para números menores, more than para números mayores y equal than cuando los números son iguales, ¿de acuerdo? Ok. Ya saben lo que tienen que hacer si no entienden, ¿ok? poner de nuevo, ¿okay? El video o ponerlo en pausa, ¿verdad? Y por favor vayan completando cada uno de los ejercicios porque yo voy a revisar más adelante, ¿ok? Goodbye.